Hi, I'm Carmen.
My name is
Hi, I'm Kyle.
I'm Al.
And we're graphing for sailing with frozen
by Mark Francis.
I'm pretty sure it's frozen.
Dowell.
Is it really?
Today I had a question. My question was, what do you think they're going to do at Flannery's house? This is what Flannery's in Maryland. Meet me at my house after school. Flannery said as she bust past Maryland on her way to the playground at morning break. Whatever you do, we don't bring cake. So what do you think they're going to do?
I think they're probably going to, talk about, how bad kid is, and they're going to talk about, secret stuff. I feel like that's all I'm thinking about.
I don't know why she wouldn't want Kate to be there. I mean, she does not like Kate, that's true. But maybe she wants to teach her to cheer.
My name is Olivia, and we
I don't know why she wouldn't
want Jennifer Choldango.
Kate,
our question is, what kind of people work with
her? I feel like Flannery is just trying to be
I know, me too. Because she's so mean to Kate.
So there's page 156.
I don't know why, but she's
having
this
I don't even know. On the ending of the first paragraph,
maybe she thinks Kate's a baby.
I think Marilyn kind of thinks Kate
starts
back to the baby. Because Marilyn, but it's just Marilyn that's trying to act cool. That's why she's thinking
I think that Flannery's just really against Kate. I think that they're probably gonna practice cheerleading because Flannery just doesn't want Kate to be there because maybe she's gonna come and Kate can be
I think Flannery's the one acting babyish, immature.
Yeah. She doesn't respect anything.
Yeah, she's just
She's always maybe also she doesn't want Kate to come, but she thinks that Marilyn won't be as good friends with her. She might not want
Okay, that was the video. Bye.
Thank you for watching.